Hey guys, what's happening? It's Chief from Spread Shot Games. We're with my friend Xander from XS Gaming Podcast. We're just waiting around. We're in the foyer right now at the mall waiting for Halo 4 to come out. But I just figured I'd interview you for a little bit and just talk about like our Halo origin stories and like what got us into Halo and like why we like it so much. For me, it's a weird story. Like when I was a young kid, Halo 1 had been out for a little bit. I never had an Xbox, but I was playing it at this EB Games, and just like Blood Gulch was loaded up, a multiplayer map. There were no other players in it. It was just me going around. And like, I just remember everything about it felt good. Shooting guns felt tight. Jumping felt right. Throwing grenades, just everything felt cool. You could drive vehicles. It's something that I never knew you could do. So all that stuff was really, really cool to me. And from there I was hooked, even though I had never done anything with a Halo game before in my entire life. I never got to shoot a Covenant or another person. So what hooked me was literally the controls and how good Halo actually felt as a first-person shooter. And in my opinion, Halo set the groundwork for all FPSs on a console. I know a lot of people say GoldenEye, but I don't believe that shit. What about you?
Play on my last name.
And he's an Iron Gamer
tag. Yeah, my gamer tag is XSkullion308. It's all in caps because I yell it when I'm typing it in.
XSkullion!
But anyway, and he's going to be on my channel too, and vice versa. We're both kind of here just chilling, so yeah, definitely check us out.
And we'll see you online.